Hello everyone! Today we'll show you how to quickly apply a strobe light effect to your video or a text title. Let's do this! First, create a new project and import a video or add a text object. Make a double click on it to open a new tab and create a square shape. Paint the square white or any other color you prefer and use the button called Set the same size as the parent has in the properties window. This way, the square will stretch to the size of the video. Now, select the square by clicking on it once and add the custom transparency effect. Please note that you'll need to apply the effect to the color, not to the entire video. Next, make a mouse click on the custom transparency effect, go to the properties window and switch the parameter type to linear parameter change along a trajectory. Then, click on the three-dot icon. Use the templates button to open the menu and select rectangle from the list. In this window, you will be working with a frequency tab. The higher the value, the stronger the strobe light effect will be. That's it for this lesson. We hope you liked it. Hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to get notified about new videos. Until next time.